in the Darley July Cup, and it's Swedor onto the water near side, eastern impact. Quite reflection of everything.